Hello, this is Raina with Lilo Crafts coming on today with a VR and project share for Connie's This and That. She is celebrating her 60th birthday this month, and so she is hosting her very first challenge. So it goes through September 27th, and all she's asking for is a birthday card, a memory decks card, or an ATC. And a small embellishment box. And then the prize is a $25 PayPal prize. And if she gets enough entries, she's gonna do a second prize, which I think she's very close to that number to get this, to do a second prize. So I will put a link to her channel in the description below that has this challenge listed with all the details on it. So I would love for you to go ahead and check her out and think about entering her challenge. You could send it off in the next few days. So now let's go ahead and just jump on into what I'm going to be sending her. Okay, I just wanted to share what I'm going to be sending to Connie. So she's asking for a birthday card. And so I made this card out of glitter. And I made a cupcake shaker and layered it up. And I used this crown in the background that I got from the Dollar Tree. And layered it up with some silver trim. And then I just stamped it happy birthday on the inside and wrote her a message. So I'm excited about that. The other thing she's asking for is an ATC card. So I'm sending her this one, which says, remember there's a rainbow after every storm. And so this is supposed to kind of represent the storm. And then I don't know if you can see this, but I put little raindrops coming down from the storm cloud. And then I included a rainbow. And then I wrote my information on the back. And the next thing she's asking for is a small embellishment box. And so I made this one and I used the Hooray paper. And this is Hooray chipboard and a tag that I cut apart from the Hooray collection. And so I created this rosette and I backed it with a little bit of eyelash trim, the silver to kind of tie in with the card. I used one of the bows that Tina Creates just gave me, and then I puffed it up on some foam to make the bow puff up, and then I added a bling bow to the center, and then it's got this really cute birthday cake as well as a birthday hat with a piece of bling in it, and then I filled it with just a little bit of doodad. So I'm a firm believer that every project needs a little bit of bling or glitter or foil. So I just included all different kinds of tiny pieces of bling in here. And I hauled these recently from the Hobby Lobby. And then I also included some of these what do you call them? Rainbows. So I'm sharing two of these that I got a while ago. And then somebody just gave me more of these small ones. So I'm going to share those. I'm going to share one set of clouds in case she wants to use those. And then I'm also sharing some of this, the eyelash trim that I used. I always think it's fun when people share with me the items that they use to create the things so that I could recreate them if I wanted to, or, you know, do a riff on them. So I am sharing these things back with her, and then I'm sharing with her some charms, which I have these really cute M&M bottle cap charms in all different colors for her. So there's blue, mint, and yellow, and like a peach color, lavender, and hot pink. So I'm sharing those with her. And then also some pink buttons that she can use to accent projects. And I just hauled those buttons at the scrapbook warehouse, scrapbook expo warehouse sale. So that is that. And then I'm gonna send her just a couple of extras where I made these embellishments. And I know you guys know I just love tickets. So I made two ticket embellishments. So this one has a double layered crepe paper rosette that I made, and then somebody shared this butterfly with me, and then I just blinged it up a little bit and I added one of those clouds and then popped up this chipboard that says I love you. So I thought that was sweet. And then I made her another one which has a beautiful bow, and I put that bling center again, use the the cloud, and this time a smaller crepe paper rosette. And then I put this chipboard, which says Magic Moment. So that is, I'm gonna package all these up cute, and then I will be sending these off to her. And if you haven't subscribed, I would love it if you subscribe. And please check out Connie's This and That channel as well. Thank you so much, and have a great day. Bye-bye.